The end of an era for another iconic building, but not before saving the familiar letters in its name. Crews removed the letters from Cincinnati Gardens last week before it is torn down. The letters will be donated to the American Sign Museum, according to the Port of Greater Cincinnati Development Authority. It bought the building and plans to tear down the 67-year-old arena. Specific plans for the 20-acre site are still pending.